kani gade ka patisi tv bat phidang pet yaki khubor baman kasngi
kamdai ga sien ka banengkong ban yo I ya ka jingdro dur haki kenro khamtam habala krishan da kitnat sarkar kumha ka ban kuntui ki paiba ban nei thap vote kibala pratashla haki kenro jonga state central library Mentah ke kentipat, nilai I sedaki weipat ki jingdraudur. Om tang haki kenro bepher-bepher jong ke nongbak shalong. Henrei, wat haki building lani ki yeng pakiru. Ya gani ke jingdraudur, kepaki khot ke street art. Lani ke jingdraw ya ki dur bebon jajt ban penitenat haki kenro lani ki yeng. Lalam kemat, da ke kenhon ki barikor, kum shibenta ban penlong ya ke tamasa jong ki hangni hanongbak. Ya ke bala sedang palat shiteo menshua, bat mentah ki niki barikor kila jandep ya ke kamram jong ki.
It all started because of Yantar. He's a street art artist, a well-known street artist from India. He's from Assam. So he came here with a plan that he wanted to do an art festival. So then he connected us, then we made preparations, and then now we're doing this festival. Why now? Because we have invited artists from different parts of India. Some artists are already here, like Shirin from Maharashtra has also joined us for this festival.
Ban le ya gani ka kam gani ka kanhun jong ka Shillong Street Art Festival kala hab ban panjing bit na ki bor ba dei pai ya gini ki jaka but what na ki brio shi met ru kumjo
this permission that which we got for this building what we're doing it took us almost say a year and now we're running up and down for sponsors we don't have sponsors right now so everything what we're doing is we're doing it for our own money
kat kum ka jingye thu jong project manager jong gani ka kanhun Rudolph Sangma gani ka kam kalong ka ba simpor hadu katta
We're using this better coat exterior wall paints. So those paints, like gin paints or budget paints, whatever paints we get, exterior wall paints, we use them. And those paints, they last about at least 7 to 8 years. It lasts 20 square feet. Like for example, the wall right now, that wall over there, that says about 25 to 10. So that one we started for Monday and we finish it today. So say 5 days, I think. Yeah.
Kaneka kanhon kala shim ya kaneka senjam namar ka jingthmu jong ka ban panphriang ya kaneka kam ka ba ompat pa hanong ba shilong. Laban ong balesi ka deiru na ka dao bubun kim shim kya ya ka kum ka jing song tanat lani ka hobi na markam don jing mi ay ay. Nrei wala ka taru ka la laban le hado kat ni tang da ka jing no sinyang sebun men siyem jong ki katto kat ni ki riu shimet. Rengkar ru ka jing kular na ka liang jong ketanat sorkar ban ay jing yarap.
We have gone to Arts and Culture Department, ma'am, and she said she'll help us. But right now, this she can't process work because of this financial year thing. So once that thing is done, then she said she'll call us. We'll have to go visit her again, and then from there maybe she can process the help. This art thing, it's not promoted here in Meghalaya. Like you know, other parts of states promoted. We like here people here in Shillong and Meghalaya, we don't have much knowledge about art. Now there are no art schools on that. So once art school something comes up from there. Yes, this can also be a source of employment. Like right now for us, for instance, we were a group, we do commercial paintings. Like we painted different schools, so that way we get, yes, it can be a source of employment, why not?
Kalong ruko pasung tanat habagi barikor ke banasabar ke jelaru, kiwan ban ya don mentalang hagani ke tamasaya draw, ban penolong ya ka kapasir hem. Kawaini ki karega Shirin Sheikh na Maharashtra.
It's a clouded leopard, the state animal of Shillong. And I painted some orchids and butterflies which are inspired by the actual orchids and butterflies found here just to show the beauty of the wildlife and the clouded leopard is now endangered. There were programs, they started few programs in 2012 only to save them. So yeah, when I was painting I got experience that people were asking me what animal is this and I just got to know that there are still many people who don't know about it. That we got such a treasure because this is the only area in India where we found clouded leopards. So they are beautiful. I want people to start thinking about it. So that's the whole idea behind painting a wall with clouded leopard. Amazing people. They got great energies. Their vibes are great. They are very hardworking. Yeah, it's fine. I'm not getting paid for, but it's an experience. Come here to meet these amazing artists, and meet people.
And it's love of the art.
Yeah, love of the art.